Hi friends, good evening. This topic is really crucial for many persons who just missed their phone or lost their phone. Okay, so we people have a habit of missing our phones, and we just feel sad, miserably, and we just go complain towards police station, and they just ask us to file FIR. They just ask you to give us all those documents, and they just give all those complaints, etc., and we just move away. And if it is lucky, you would get back your phone. But there is something a central government is doing such a massive role to reduce all this problem, and this policy would be starting from August. Okay, so this is one of the cool way to get back our cell phone. What is the method? It is that CDOT, that is the policy name, that is Center for Development of Telematics. So central government is preparing a way. It's already has been prepared that there would be a 15 digit code given to you. Okay, so if your mobile is missed or lost, what you have to do is that even if it is or any telecom operators, if it is Airtel or BSNL or Jio or anything, if you just give those 15 digit number, you can just lock your phone, okay, so that the stealers would never take your privacy matters, or they can't use your phone, or they can't sell your phone, and it will be just waste to take your phone. Okay, so in this way your privacy matters can be protected, and you need not be worried about your phone if it is missed. Okay, or else what happens is that you just file FIR, and you know, all these lucky chances you get all your phone, and in some way there are techie stealers where they can do a lot, right? Like changing your IME number, changing your everything and using it, and they just do it on and on. Okay, so in order to make relax for all those people who suffer by missing all these phones, this method would be helpful for all normal middle class people, and this rule will be applicable from August of this year, 2019. So I just got this news, and I just personally failed to do that video on my channel so that my friends would get updated towards it. And if you Google it out, soon you would find a way when it would be launched. Okay, so please do share this video to a lot of Android users and all these iPhone users so that they can find a way to get back your phone, or you have to safeguard your privacy. Okay, so with that thought, I'm ending this video. Keep on supporting me. Have a nice day. Thank you.